Good morning, everyone. My name is Adinarayan Manuraj. Today, I'm going to do an experiment with paper spiral and candles. For this experiment, we need candles, needle, one paper, and clay. Now we have to draw one spiral line. See, like this. Now we have to cut it. See, now it's like this. We have to take one clay and put it in the table. Now we have to take one stick and put it inside the clay. Now we have to put this paper spiral on the stick. Now we have to light the candle. Now we have to place this candle near the clay. Like that, we have to do all like this also. Now we have to take the last candle and put it in here. See, the paper spiral is spinning. Now wait, I have another model too. Friends, see, now both are spinning. So the science is hotter is less than the cooler. The hotter rises upwards, it sets the paper spiral begins to spin. I hope you enjoy my video. Thank you, friends.